Hey y'all, this is Archangel M here with more Assassin's Creed 3. I gotta say, for Remastered, the faces still look like shit. And they could have made your walking speed faster in here. Seriously.
Gentlemen, I believe I found the solution to our problem. Or rather, Odysseus has.
Oh, do you? Are you a new guy?
The Greek hero, you lobcock.
Allow me to explain. We enter Silas' fort under the pretext of kinship. Once inside, we spring our trap, free the captives, and kill the slaver.
Dodgy, dodgy. I like it.
Then, let us begin. First, we need to find ourselves a convoy.
Doing stuff.
Convoy should be here soon. We'll attack on my signal.
Understood, sir.
If we time this right, we can catch them all unawares.
If your joints excrete, one new and miraculous ointment to turn.
What is it, that lady walking in circles and through the freaking wagon? Assassin's Creed 3, people.
What the hell is this?
Charles, you and William serve as vanguard. Let no man reach us.
What about me?
You and John will follow from a distance and keep watch over us. I'll signal you when I have need of your services. We're here to help you, along with those held inside Southgate Fort.
Free me.
Not until we're inside the gate. I can't chance an inspection of the gate going wrong. I'll see you safe. You have my word.
For the widest assortment of dry goods, feed, and other staples, call upon the good folk of Locke, of Carter's Lane.
Do you know anything of Silas' operation? How many men we might expect? The nature of their defenses? You must be rather important to him if you are given your own escort.
Sir, we've enemies ahead. Shall I engage them?
No. Let Jonathan and Thomas take care of it.
As you wish.
I wish you'd trust us. Though I suppose it's only natural for you to be wary. So be it.
Whee! I don't like how these Templars have the Assassin's Creed symbols over their head.
Halt! Identify yourself! Where is Lieutenant Jones? What's the meaning of this?
Engage the enemy!
Hey, cowering woman, get out of the road!
Goddamn dogs.
Let no man reach us!
Looks like you're to meet the Reaper.
But she cowered. No, she got out of the way.
On your guard, man.
Come here. I want to take a look.
Of course.
Only say the word, and I'll cut them down.
One moment there. Me and you. Who's your officer?
Engage the enemy.
You let the child escape. Kill him too.
All clear.
Ah.
Evening, gentlemen.
State your business.
Delivery for Silas.
Go on, then.
See? I'm freeing you just as I said I would. Now, if you'll allow me to explain... Let her go.
But she'll give us away.
No, she won't.
What's the plan?
Free the captives and avoid detection.
What of Silas?
He dies.
I know when you're ready to strike.
Greetings. How fares the watch?
Who are you?
Thomas Smith, newly recruited.
What are you
talking
about?
Just last week.
Stop slouching, soldier.
So says Silas.
Stop slouching.
There are no prisoners.
Who are you to tell me what to do?
Good friend of Mr. Bunch's.
Oh, they do not exist.
I see.
Understood.
My apologies.
And if they did exist, we would not. Upon my honor.
God damn it. You're supposed to do a coroner assassination.
Signal when you're ready to strike.
Oh, for the love of... I go for the assassination and nope! You know allowed! You fool, you know allowed!
Who are you with?
I don't follow.
Lieutenant Wilkins?
Ah, no. Man named Cosgrove. Lieutenant Cosgrove.
I've not heard of him. Cosgrove? Is he the chap with the gammy leg?
That's the one. That's the very man.
Saw action at Culloden, if memory serves. Put down the clans, he did.
Okay, I officially need a new method. Apparently I'm a moron.
Signal when you're ready to strike.
Oh, well, fuck me in the Alps. There were too many, sir! Too many! Am I really just... I think I figured out why I've been getting screwed. We have hidden blades are not selected. I cannot assassinate anyone. Oh, he didn't come over. I'll get them later.
Who have we got there?
What are you talking about?
Stop slouching, soldier.
Why?
I
prisoner?
Said stop slouching.
There are no
you. To tell me what to do.
Good friend of Mr. Fucker.
Oh, thank you. I do. I'm the spy of
That could have been bad. Finally got it.
Who are you with?
I don't follow.
Lieutenant Wilkins?
No. Man named Cosgrove. Lieutenant Cosgrove.
I've not heard of him. Cosgrove?
Is he the chap with the gammy leg?
That's the one. That's the very man.
Saw action at Culloden, memory serves. Put down the clans, he did.
Lieutenant Cosgrove, hero of Culloden.
Bit of an ass, as I recall.
I've never heard of him.
You saw nothing! Damn it.
Stop slouching, soldier.
Beg pardon?
I said stop slouching.
Who are you to tell me what to do?
Good friend of Mr. Fashion.
Oh, I see. My apologies.
Take care with your tongue in the future.
Certainly, sir. Upon my honor.
Oi, fellas. Apologies for me tardiness, and Cutter had me working late. Well, who do you think got me this coat?
Huh. Who have we got then?
What are you talking about?
Prisoners.
None of them are looking this way, so the chances of me being spotted are...
I don't know.
No. Man named, Cosgrove. Lieutenant Cosgrove.
That's the one. That's the very man. Lieutenant Cosgrove, hero of Columbia.
I just wanted to kill someone who was a bother to me, time and time again. Felt good! Felt good. Got him. That was bound to happen sooner or later.
Quiet was all I asked. Instead, I'm awakened not 10 minutes later by this cacophonous madness. I expect an explanation, and it had best be good. How? How did did this happen? My precious merchandise set free! It's unacceptable! Rest assured, I'll have the heads of those responsible, but first we clean up this mess! Seal the fort, kill any who try to escape. I don't care if they be one of us or one of them. To approach the gate is to be made a corpse. Am I understood?
Push them back.
I missed. Hi. Apparently I can't climb into that. Excuse me, passing by.
He's here! Stop the Benjamin! He's the one.
Glad to have you with us. I could use some help.
Who are you?
Name's Hathem Kenway. You don't know me, but I believe the two of you are well acquainted.
I made a promise to you, Silas, one I intend to keep.
Now
we wait,
but not for very long, I suspect.
Wait, what did I do wrong? Oh, shit. Well, till next time. My inability to care is kicking in.
It's been several weeks now since we freed the Mohawk prisoners from captivity. I had hoped their leader might make contact, but there's been only silence. My men grow restless. They want to know what comes next, and I do not have an answer. Lee alone remains active, pursuing leads, however slight. He stalks the city streets and scouts the bordering woods, hopeful that he might make contact with one of those we saved. There was a woman there that night. It was she who helped the others to safety. If we can find her, I believe I'll have my answers. So, I watch and wait, hopeful that my true mission might finally begin. Charles, any luck finding our mystery woman?
Word is she's been stirring up trouble just outside the city in a town called Lexington.
Well, then that's where we'll begin our search. I'll meet you there.
I forgot I don't like you. Everyone's dead. I want a double. I just like killing redcoats.
Strange happening. Three-legged cat chases dog up tree.
When I'm done, there's not going to be any more redcoats left in this town. Hello, boyos. I want one of these guns. There we go. Got it. Ooh, so many more. That was fun. I don't believe in leaving survivors. What can I say?
The Boston Country Journal. One penny goes a long way.
Don't notice I'm aiming a gun at you yet. You guys are completely oblivious. Yep, I outran it. Perfect human shield. Man, that is fun. I guess I really ought to be poking it. That is the end of this video. If you enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe. Till next time.